ده قرآن سيزن سورة البقرة، والوالدات يرضعن أولادهن حولين كاملين. Wait a minute, I haven't finished the ayah yet. Because some people, a husband would tell his wife, he have to breastfeed him for 2 years. The Quran says you must do that. You didn't finish the ayah. The ayah says, لِمَنْ أَرَادَ أَن يُتِمَّ الرَّضَاعَ. So this is a divine suggestion and recommendation. It is better, it is best, in respect of the health of the baby and the affection between the mother and the child, to breastfeed the baby for 2 complete years. 2 complete years. Sometimes a child after a year and a half doesn't want to take the milk anymore. He eats carrots, potatoes here and there, mashallah, yogurt. That's it. Okay. You try to feed the baby, it doesn't want to. Sometimes the mother just, that's it, she had it. The child, especially if it is twins or triplets, have drained all the calcium from the bones of the mother. So after 1 year, she says, I can't do it anymore. No problemo. We can shift to the formula, or in between the formula and the natural breastfeeding. Bottom line, the recommendation is 2 years.